or tawny. Because all Africa is black or tawny. Asia, chiefly, which means mostly tawny, more black. They didn't say what you see today as an Asian. No, tawny. America is wholly, not partly, wholly so. Black, tawny, copper color. Naga's found here, right? Because, you know, that's what this 1828 definition dictionary is famous for. It's the definition of an American. The copper color races. Not brought here by the European on slave ships, but found here, boss, by the European. Found here, you copper-colored Naga.